Good morning, Indira Shah here. Today I'll be making a stuffed vegetable. Okay, this in Gujarati we call it as barelu shak. Barelu means stuff, shak means vegetable. Okay, for this you need a brinjal like this. The blue color is the best, and potatoes and onion. See, the brinjal will be of this size. So the same size potatoes you need to take. Don't take the big one. And the onions also should be small. Take the equal quantity. I'll show you how to slit it. And the back portion of the brinjal should be removed. And just slit it here. Don't slit it completely like this. Okay? This is washed and kept. Now, this is potato. You have to again slit it like this. And onion. Onion also you can slit it like this. Okay. Now the stuffing is very important. The ingredients for the stuffing is very important. This is the quantity I am taking for about 1.5 kilo of vegetables. Okay, so you accordingly you take the measurement. Okay, now I have taken gram flour. Okay, gram flour, and then this is grated coconut. This is kothmir, that is coriander leaves. Okay, to this add little haldi, then red chili powder according to the taste. You see whether you need more this thing or less. I have taken about 4 spoons. Then you need gingerly, okay, that, and then you need salt. Salt should be little more than the usual. When you eat the masala, it should be little salty, because you will not be adding any this thing to the vegetable, the salt. Okay, then sugar is again optional. Sugar, and then little dhania powder. Okay, now mix everything. Mix them thoroughly. After mixing, you should add about 4 to 5 spoons of oil. Okay, this is actually done in a pan with lots of oil, but I want to cut that much of oil, so I'll be making this in a cooker. Okay, so do not add water for the mixture. Once you mix it, you taste. The salt should be little more than the usual. Okay, see, it's like this. Now first you have to take the potato. Yeah, potato I have peeled, washed and kept it. Sometimes it breaks, it's okay. You can just mix it like this. See, stuff it like this, and then directly drop it in cooker. I'll be adding oil in that. Okay, now first you have to finish all the potatoes and then come back to the brinjal. Okay, stuff it like this. You have to arrange them, then the onion. So after you finish all these things, add the sufficient oil. After adding the oil, you can just sprinkle little water and then cook it for 2 to 3 whistles. Okay? This much water, and I'll be sprinkling little water. After filling all these things, after the oil, add water. Just 1 glass of water you add, and then you close the cooker and take 2 or 3 whistles. Okay, then I'll come back to you. Here, I have filled all the vegetables, stuffing in each of the vegetables. Okay, I have added about 5 to 6 spoons of oil, and then let me add 1/2 cup of water. Not very much, otherwise it becomes like a gravy. Now, the rest of the masalas here, you can add it. Okay, add rest of the masala. And again a little water, and close the lid, and you can take 2 to 3 whistles. Okay, then after completion I'll come back to you. Here, after the third whistle, the cooker got cooled. I just opened it. See, you can see how fine it has been cooked. Here, this is potato. Okay, let me just take it and show you. Here, this stuffed vegetable is ready. Trust me, this will be very, very tasty. This can go well with fulkas, chapatis that I've prepared. And for preparing chapati, you can see my YouTube channel. And this will be very tasty. Please try this and give me your feedback. So thank you very much for watching my YouTube channel in the name of Indira Shah. If you have any suggestions, please message me or please call me. So thank you very much again for watching. This is Vitvela. Bye bye.